President Biden spoke in Poland yesterday and said Ukraine would never be a victory for Russia since freedom-loving people will refuse to live in a world of hopelessness and darkness. U.S. officials are in Tehran to revive the Iran nuclear deal. The European Union's coordinator is holding meetings in Tehran to help Iran and the U.S. finalize negotiations on restoring the 2015 nuclear deal.
Russia's aggression against Ukraine is another reminder of why this is so important. An Iran with a nuclear weapon, or the capacity to produce one on short notice, would become even more aggressive and would believe it could act with a false sense of impunity.
Secretary of State Antony Blinken says the top U.S. partners in the Middle East are largely opposed to such a deal. Blinken is in Tehran for 4 days of meetings. Grocery workers in Southern California voted to go on strike. Reporter Jim Forbes says the workers want a raise and better benefits.
The United Food and Commercial Workers Union has been negotiating with the stores since late January, seeking higher pay, equal pay, sufficient staffing, and more working hours. The union said in a statement that it will notify workers if they decide to strike.
President Biden and Senator Sanders have both given their support to the workers. In a preliminary report on the death of Foo Fighters drummer Taylor Hawkins says he had 10 substances and medicines in his body, including marijuana, opioids, and antidepressants. Hawkins died on Friday at a hotel room in Bogota, Colombia. He was 50 years old. Street artists in Southern California have taken up their brushes and spray paint to oppose the war. LA artist Corey Maddie says she became motivated when bombs started dropping in Ukraine more than a month ago. She teamed up with a tattoo artist to depict the head of Russian President Vladimir Putin being carried away by doves. Maddie says it's her form of resistance. In Santa Monica, street artist One Good Hombre decided showing solidarity with Ukraine was more important than keeping his identity hidden so he doesn't get in trouble for his sometimes illegal street stencils. Todd Goodman says the consequences of getting caught are outweighed by the help he hopes to offer through his art. Amy King, KFI News. Now taking you out to Garden Grove for a crash on the 22.
Yeah, this one's a fatal crash investigation, unfortunately. 22 westbound of Magnolia. This one has all lanes blocked. It's going to be there for a while. Traffic is being diverted off at Brookhurst. To Ontario on the 10 eastbound at 4th Street, our crash here blocking the two right lanes. And to the Irwindale area, getting word of a wreck here on the 210 eastbound at Vernon that is blocking the off-ramp. KFI in the Sky helps get you there faster. I'm Jonathan Weiss.
Want to pay off your 30-year mortgage in a third of the time? Network Capital is offering a low 10-year fixed rate at 2.75% with a 3.08 APR. Take advantage of a lower rate with a third of the payments. If you're looking to lower your interest rate, pay your home off sooner, or pull out some cash, don't miss this opportunity. You'll never have to worry about refinancing again with rates this low. Our 10-year fixed rate is 2.75% with a 3.08 APR. It's not often you get such an amazing second chance to refinance and forget it. That's a 10-year fixed at 2.75% with a 3.08 APR. Network Capital has experts standing by right now to help. Call 800-500-1-HIT, 800-500-1-HIT, as in home run. Call now and save big on your refi. 800-500-1-HIT, 800-500-1448.
NMLS ID 11712, not licensed in all states. Visit NMLSConsumerAccess.org. Licensed by the California Department of Financial Protection and Innovation and the Financing Law, number 603-D787, an equal opportunity lender. Rates subject to change and may not be available at rate lock. Discount points may apply. Subject to credit approval, call 800-500-1448 for additional cost information.
There's fun on commercial airlines. And then there's flying on Surf Air charter flights that save an average of 2 hours on every trip. Make your return to travel easier and avoid crowded airports. With Surf Air, you'll fly from smaller airports closer to your home. There are no lines, no waiting, and no stress. Surfair.com, the affordable, hassle-free alternative to commercial air travel built to make flying easy. Get a free quote on your next flight at Surfair.com. There's a better way to fly.
I'm attorney Darren Cavanoki from 1-800-NO-CUFFS. Can you do the alphabet backwards? Z, Y, X, W, V. Yeah, try doing that by the side of the road. So if you get pulled over, don't wing it. Call us at 1-800-NO-CUFFS.
Spectrum Business always delivers fast and reliable internet for less. And now, new Spectrum Business customers get an added bonus. 8 weeks of local TV advertising worth $1,500 for free. So your business gets the best internet and $1,500 of free local TV advertising to bring in new customers. Visit spectrum.com/reach and make the switch today. Spectrum Business. No nonsense. Just business. Restrictions apply. Call for details.
Watch Tennis Channel as the world's best men and women clash at one of the year's top tournaments. It's the Miami Open. Don't miss live coverage from the first ball through the finals. Daily, now through April 3rd, on Tennis Channel.
The stock market lost over $1 trillion so far this year. You heard that right, $1 trillion. Facebook has fallen out of the top 10 tech stocks. Canada gave their prime minister emergency powers. The Russia-Ukraine conflict could get uglier. Everyone is worried except me, because I have gold and silver with Noble Gold Investments as my hedge. But I'm not going to wait for things to get worse. So I'm going to top up my gold IRA again to keep me and my family even safer. I can't praise Noble Gold Investment enough. Exceptional customer service, and they really know what they're talking about. Also, if you're quick, this month for qualified IRA above 20K, you'll get a 3-ounce silver American Virtue coin or a 5-ounce America the Beautiful silver coin for anything over 50K. You know what to do. Call 877-646-5340. Now to find out more, or visit NobleGoldInvestments.com.
From the SMS Capital Weather Center, verified weather now partly sunny and cool in Metro LA and inland OC highs in the low 70s, cloudy and cool in the valleys and inland Empire highs today in the low 70s, and beaches mostly cloudy with highs in the mid 60s. Right now 54 degrees in Pomona, 57 degrees in Anaheim, 52 in Rancho Cucamonga, and 50 degrees in Pinoza Park. We're in local life and clarify 24 hours in Zoom and Zoom and Metro.
Why are they orange? Because they're all school age children. What? It's Baby Love and BJ. Those are the 1996 costumes.
Right here, answering your questions. We're talking about the things that truly matter in life. And of course, the afterlife. I encourage you to be old and brave and go to the phone this morning with your theology question or life situation question. Anyway, we have the US today, guys. 105-20-1534. That's 805-20-1534. Yo, welcome to the Jesus Chat.
Okay, I don't have a problem with people growing up and leaving parents.
Yeah.
I got a problem with when I go to clean her bedroom and have some feeling. I found liquor bottles in her room. I found a diary that talks about having all these different affairs with all these girls that she keeps most of. Because of that, I can't even bring myself to talk to her. And, you know, I just don't know.
You still have to be an example. Either you trust the tool that you gave her, or you don't. Do you feel like you gave her your best as you raised her? Your parents would say the amen to that?
Yes, they would.
But you didn't give it a tool. Maybe your diet was a little too condensed if you were eating, sleeping, and drinking a Bible.
So it's basically my fault.
No. He's a free creature of free will. What I want you to do is because really I'm calling is something that we can do with you. Because she's not calling. She doesn't want help or doesn't care.
What's this morning? But I kind of feel the call between, you know, she wants to curse out a mother or she wants something, you know, or something. I just feel, to be honest with you, I don't know how to deal with it. I couldn't talk to
you. Well, you can forgive and not reconcile. I mean, you can forgive her because I don't want it to be the way you. It's not going to help you to have this festering in there. You've got to trust that you gave her the best that you can, and if there's a delayed reaction to the tools that you've given her and she's not receiving them now, then she'll receive them later. But, you know, heaven will. But, maybe the fact that you're stricter, maybe that, you know, when people are forced to certain things, you know, down their throat, they tend to throw up. So you don't know what she's going through. You can sit her down, and you can find out if it has to be a new fail. This is not the way I raised you, and if I failed you, I want to know. You can make me a better person.
I understand that, dude. My thing with this is that, you know, I don't know how you would have dealt with it, because I, on the other hand, you know, she was 1,500 miles away from me. And now she's living with some boys, and I'm telling you, I don't know that I would have given it to
you. Every single one of my children is good. Every single one of them.
I'm trying to deal with
this. And you are. But don't beat her up to be an individual. You know, I give people free will. And some of them are going to use it in the wrong way. And all you have to do, but if you become an introvert, if you reject her, now I'm not saying you can go what you do. I'm not saying you give her a platform to do it. I'm not saying you give her the tools to do it. But if you cut off the only door to healthy living in her life, then you give her to the world. So, and that is sometimes is the right thing to do, but it's a rare exception. So, you have to continue to live your life the same thing you do as her parents. Be your parent, be strong, remind her that you love her. Remind her that your house is a sanctuary, but that the reason why you taught her not to do those things, or the reason why you tried to steer her away from those things, is for her own protection, not to be a killjoy, and that parents are human too, and you only want what's best for her. But if she makes those decisions, if God expects her to make enough to make those decisions, you have to as well. As hard as it is for a parent, though, but the fact that you pick up the phone and call shows you care. Shows that she's important. Remove that before it becomes true to you, though. Don't let that harbor that anger towards her. Take the things that she's doing, but do not hate her. I know that saying is often used and confused as far as, you know, hate the sin, love the sinner, and people go, how can you separate the two? Well, God did it. So can you. You can find a way to see to guide her through your actions, your actions of love. 1 Peter 3:15 says that people will ask you questions about the hope that lies within you because of the way you live. You live a certain way, she doesn't look at you and say, well, how can you do with that? And she knows what she's doing is wrong. She's not stupid. She's a brother. There's a difference. So she's going to wonder, how can you still love her? Because maybe she has issues with herself. How can you still love her when she doesn't even love herself? When she's going through her own issues. And that's going to be an important lesson and tool for her. Because you can't just want to control her. Because that's not God either.
We see colors everywhere. Okay, colors all around. We like colors, we like that a lot. We got colors, colors we got. Red, blue, yellow, purple, or green, black, white, brown, and color in between. Colors all around, all around, for every boy and girl.
When you open a deductible or a Roth IRA with Swiss, you are able to invest in this color. Yourself, craft, mutual funds, ETF, gold, real estate, and more in a single retirement account. If you want more control over how you pay for your future, you're going to Red Swiss. There are no hidden fees or account minimum. And Swiss will even help you find your old 401k and handle the rollover process for you. You can also access Swiss via your financial advisor. So if you have a profession managing your money, stop and just get up with Swiss so you can access Swiss loan and other alternative assets in your retirement account. It's your money. It should be your choice. How to invest it. Head on over to www.retirewithchoice.com/risk to learn more. www.retirewithchoice.com/risk.
This report is sponsored by Indeed.com. If cold candidate calls aren't turning into hot hiring leads, then you need Indeed, because Indeed's powerful hiring platform takes you easy to attract, name, and interview candidates all from one page. Find your next great hire visiting Indeed.com/credit. Have you wanted to speak a new language but thought it would be too difficult or take too much time? Then try Babbel. In just 15 minutes a day, Babbel teaches you conversations that you will actually use. With 13 languages and lesson topics like travel, business, relationships, and more, you'll learn what matters most to you. Babbel. Language for life. Learn in language with ease. Go to Babbel.com to try for free. That's Babbel.com.
New school, new job, new home. Change is hard and can leave you feeling isolated. And divorce delivers one of life's hardest days. The relationships you counted on are suddenly gone. But you don't have to walk through this alone. For more than 30 years, Cordell and Cordell have guided men through the challenges of divorce. You're not alone. Call Cordell and Cordell.
I love you, you love me. We are best friends, like friends should be. With a great big hug, get the kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me? Now the kids are leaving. There's my new doll for.
The stock market lost over $1 trillion so far this year. You heard that right, $1 trillion. Facebook has fallen out of the top 10 tech stocks. Canada gave their prime minister emergency powers. The Russia-Ukraine conflict could get uglier. Everyone is worried except me, because I have gold and silver with noble gold investments in my head. But I'm not going to wait for things to get worse. So I'm going to top up my gold IRA again to keep me and my family even safer. I can't praise Noble Gold Investment enough. Exceptional customer service, and they really know what they're talking about. Also, if you're quick, this month for qualified IRA above 20K, you'll get a 3-ounce silver American Virtue coin or a 5-ounce America the Beautiful silver coin for anything over 50K. You know what to do. Call 877-646-5330. 247 now to find out more.
Or visit
NobleGoldInvestments.com.
$7,000 Hey, I'm fine. Let's get to the faster. I'm coming tomorrow.
The stage is almost up. Great. Hey,
look,
Kim's in the classroom.
Oh,
the stairs look great. Thanks, guys.
Miss Kim,
things
are almost
all
by yourself.
Well,
she's trying to. She's trying to do it, but she's frustrated.
Luckily,
I
can't
do it.
You came to life, Marty. I did.
What
sparkles
for
sure?
I'm so happy
to see you.
Yeah.
But it doesn't mean that it's not a righteous endeavor to continue to be on campus. There's no Christian real root or magic to it. It's about honesty and persistence. It's about love and care, not trying to keep him, but show him, being a good person, keeping those things out of your life, doing something that shows him that you care. And you can ask him point blank and say, you know, if I was living this life, I was doing these things, the world would be great. If you care about me, would you want me to stop? Would you ask me, what would you do? And tell me, so I would do exactly what you're telling me to do.
Relationship that I've had with him, there was a time where I was right there in it with him. I wouldn't say it's a spiritual awakening because I've always had you in my life, but there were times in my life where I wouldn't, and I went on a path of basically doing what I wanted when I wanted. And it didn't really take any sudden impact of anything to happen to bring me back. I went through treatment. And since I totally have been born again and repented and have lived my life towards your way, and I witnessed to him the miracle that has happened in my life and with my wife and my children. And the life that we have today are a direct response of listening to God and following His will for our lives.
Okay, so let's praise God. That is wonderful. So what did your dad have to tell you to make the art effort?
My father didn't tell me anything.
Exactly. Well, God still spoke to you, right?
Yeah.
God loves you through the whole thing.
Yeah.
And why don't you trust in God to do that with you?
I never thought of it like that.
For example, he's fine. He sees everything that's going on. He's not a stupid man. And he knows that God loves him. He is distant from God. He is absolutely right. There's nothing you said that is incorrect. You're absolutely right about everything you said. You're absolutely right as to what he needs to do. You're absolutely right about all of that, but it doesn't matter. What matters is where his heart is. And sadly, he may reject God's hand throughout the entire process, and it may unfold. But it doesn't have to, and it didn't with you. And God reached out to you over and over again, and eventually you heard. It didn't come from your service and question, and it didn't come from him. But you couldn't hear your relationship with God, that even when it was holding on by a thread, it's still there. And God loves him more than you ever could, and vice versa. And you will reach out to him, and you need to trust him.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Go in peace. I'm very proud of you. What a wonderful story. You are listening. If you would like to ask your question, dial
1-800-NO-COPS-5-2-0.
KFI 24-hour newsroom, Ukrainian President Vladimir Zelensky says the West is lacking courage, and he asked again for NATO to provide fire, death, and tank. Former CIA Director General David Petraeus says Zelensky is a battlefield commander and no commander has ever had enough courage.
This is going to be a very tenuous period the next few days, because we've seen what happens around Ukraine, what the Russians are able to do as a result of it, and then how the Ukrainians can respond, because it's a very long distance from anywhere where they might have forces that they could possibly share.
The engagement between has been going on now for more than a month. A construction worker has been killed in Boston. Police say the guy was driving a Bobcat-style construction vehicle when the floor buckled beneath him and it caught him off.
When we arrived in the Bronco class, building that being demolished, and one victim found at the bottom of the pile, but having fallen from a high height.
Boston Fire Commissioner Jeff Dempsey says this happened around 5:30 last night. Representative Jeff Fortenberry from Nebraska has resigned from Congress. It comes 2 days after he was convicted of federal charges of concealing information online during an investigation into illegal campaign contributions. Fortenberry has served 9 terms in Congress. New toxicology reports say suicide is drummer Taylor Hawkins had 10 substances in his system when he died. Hawkins died unexpectedly Friday during a Foo Fighters tour in South America. The toxicology reports say he had antidepressants, opioid oils, and other substances in his system. Officials say they will continue to investigate the events that led to the musician's death, and they have not said what caused it. Rain is headed into Southern California. Pacific storm system will move in tonight with rain, snow, and gusty winds. With Tuesday morning, the National Weather Service says there will be a chance of thunderstorms that should bring heavy downpours and small hail Monday afternoon through Monday night. And just in case the rain arrives a bit too soon, a chance is up in Hollywood lining the red carpet at the Dolby Theater, where the Oscars will be handed out later today. A reminder, if you head out to that area, the stretch of Hollywood Boulevard is closed off Highland near the Dolby Theater for the 94th.
Okay, here we go. I'm taking the last trip behind us, where there is a crash on the plane. It's going to be on the 2-day trial of the and that is blocking our rain traffic as well as the coast. Still have that closure in dark day. It's going to be left on our way. It's going to be all the way to Alaska. It's going to be a fast investigation.
The following is a true story.
How are we in the mid-70s? I had shoulder cancer, and that was the lowest I ever felt in my life. And this is when I had to do something to simply not to go to hell for shoulder cancer.
Chuck McDowell founded Western Financial Group to help folks cancel their cancer permanently.
Tahoe and everybody that I had shoulder cancer to, and I said, this is what I said to you, it was a lie, and this is what you need to do to cancel your cancer. From that point, we just started referring friends to me to help them cancel their cancer, and that's how it all started. I thought I was going to cancel something to struggle through. If I had lost that lawsuit,